Hello, everybody. We are here at the Gunnison National Forest campground called Snowblind. We do not have cell service for AT&T or Verizon. Our elevation is
9,275 feet.
Enjoy the video.
First loop is campsites 1 through 4. Campsite 4, followed by campsite 3. Campsite 2. Campsite number 1. Camping fees as of late 2017 is $12 per campsite.
And firewood here is also $7 a bundle.
Past the creek at campsites 5 through 12. There's number 5, backs up to the creek. All right. Number 6, also creek side. Number 7, straight ahead. Number 8, straight ahead. Here we've got number 11.
And bathrooms are on the left.
And there is number 12.
Lots of room for campers and or tents.
We were going to campsites 13 through 18. On the right, followed by 14 on the right. Lots of aspen trees here.
This campsite didn't really have a whole lot of
15 on the right.
Tent space on 14.
Should be 16 in front of us. 17 coming up here.
Bathrooms on the left.
18 on the right. And ahead is 13 again. The Snowblind campground is about 8 miles from the Tamichi Pass, which is one of the four-wheel drive roads near Hancock Pass. From this campground, you've got access to hundreds of miles of off-road trails. Got a water station on the right. And looks like we've got one more loop. Campsites 19 through 23 in this loop. Restroom is in the center of the loop again. Camp host at site 19 on the right. Site 20, straight ahead. Campsite 21, straight ahead. 22. And site 23 on our right. And camp host again straight ahead. And we're exiting the final loop and back onto Gunnison County Road 888-888. From here to the right, Tamichi Pass, about 8 miles. Going left, it's about 8 miles back to Highway 50. Straight ahead down this way, back towards Highway 50, you've got access to Black Sage Pass, Old Monarch Pass, Juanita Hot Springs, Juanita Pass, and the back way into Pitkin, or one of the back ways into Pitkin. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up and also subscribe to our YouTube channel if you'd like to see more videos of the campgrounds in central Colorado. Thanks for watching.